Hi, I'm back. And we're going to try... Oh, I'll turn my screen capture back on for a quick second so you can see what I'm doing. So let's try launching Sokoloku. I have no idea what to expect from this. Okay, and then... Game capture is working. Excellent. It's a real game. Okay. Oh, I got some levels. Okay. Welcome to Sokoloku. Okay. Okay. So, strike right mouse button to pan the camera. Okay. Scroll, zoom in and out. Alright. So, sure. Arrow keys, great. Okay. Just two options are wooden tracks. There's a station. Trains load cargo here. Okay. Last two are steel tracks. Fast and expensive. Build some tracks to experiment. Scroll or press R to rotate when building. Okay. Big switch, but, okay. Station. So, alright. So where can I put this? So if I go like this? Oh, I see. Okay, okay. So I have to like that. Okay. I understand some of this. I should bring them into there, I guess. To make a switch, press a curve on street track. Okay. Finally, right-click the suitcase to drop a tool. Start by building a station near a lumber camp. Yeah. Okay. Connect the garage and station with some tracks. Okay. That's not what I want to do. Jesus. Damnation. Okay. Oh great, more pixel graphics. Yeah. So we'll go like this. God damn it. Actually, let's just curve hard on this one. Okay, and then we'll go like this. We're gonna try and be efficient here. Like that. Okay. Now, let's build a train. Click on the garage. Okay. Okay. Buy a locomotive and a wood wagon, and press send out. Okay. Guess that's one of those? Nope. Nope, that's send out. Arrows. Oh. Trains by pulling them. Okay. However, trains won't load in or out this way. Right click the train to open its menu. Station order. Station. Station. Jesus, this is a weirdly complex game. Okay. Locomotive button turns into the engine. Okay. This is just transport tycoon, yeah. Not load cargo without orders. Okay. New plus button, then add station to an order. Okay. There's a path, the train will drive. Okay. Okay. Stations have to be at least two tiles long. Oh, fucking. Alright. Okay. Your train should have clicked some logs. It didn't. Okay. I've collected no logs. Oh, wait, I have collected logs. Okay. Oh, I have to bring them. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Huh. I hate this. I'm not enjoying my time here right now. How do I load them into this place? Like, where's the entrance and exit here? Station. Where do I put the station? Oh, like right beside it, you mean? Like this? Okay. Okay, another place. We're gonna load out. Why is it turning to off? Turn the train on. I'm so confused. Okay. Send it out. I suspect my schedule is wrong. Can't find a path. Okay. So I went like this. Went like this. Like this. Okay. Now add. Should loop the station. Should loop the mill station back around. What do you mean? Like, excuse me. Okay. Okay, there we go. Oh no, I'm out of everything's. Okay. Build a loop to let the train turn around. When you need planks, click to collect them. Fantastic. Okay. That was the basics. Uh-oh. Okay, we're gonna exit the level. I'm just gonna start over. Oh, that's a totally different layout. That's much better. That's like significantly better. Okay, so... Nope. Okay. You think I'll hit? No, I should probably just do this. Okay. So then. Damn it. Okay, we'll come back to that. Then okay. Then do I have to go all the way? I don't know where I have to drop them off. That's the one thing I don't know. I guess just this whole thing. I think you need to drop the planks off with God. Okay. Put that back. You. Bye. Send you up. Bye. Send you up. Okay. Add this. Add this. Add this. Where we dump. Okay. Go! I've solved the puzzle. This is called Sokoloko. S-O-K-O space L-O-C-O. Sock Papa actually did this thing, I don't know if they're still doing it, where they're making like a game a week. I actually got this for free from PAX, because I found the Sock Pop people, and you could like get a code. And it was just like a little grab bag thing, you just got to pull this code, and then the code sat in my wallet for like months until I added it. But they also did Simuland, which is what this whole aesthetic is from. So they're very, very good at kind of creating tools and then reusing them. That's how they can churn out these things so fast. Like this this map, all the tile sets are all the kind of the same. This Simuland, which is real, like a real dang game, that I'm not very good at. Put my glasses back on for a little bit. Hooray, we did it. Next level. Okay, level 2. Last time, people were already assigned to a job. Normally, people start in a city. Click at a farm or a lumber camp to assign someone. To get more people, bring bread to a city center. Okay. Click on the city center to see its population. Okay. So I need to assign a worker. And then I need to assign... That turns wheat into there. Okay. And... Alright, we'll do that. Don't know what we're gonna do with that yet, but... Okay, click on the city center to see its population. We have 2 people. When its food reserve is full, a new house is built. Okay. Your job is to gain another 3 people. The higher the population, the faster food is eaten. Streamline your transport to get that last citizen. Where a city can only make 1 house at a time. Make sure there is 1 citizen to build a new home. Go back to town. And lastly, you can build on city roads. Good luck! Okay. So, actually, you know what? This farm is a trap. We're gonna use this one instead. Okay, so, did I hit you? It does. Okay. So we're gonna do that so we can pick up some wood. Does that count? I don't know if that counts. We might have to get closer like this. I wonder if I can both. No. Though, actually, these have to be 3 long. So maybe... No. This game isn't part of the bundle? That is true. It is not. Sorry. I should have said that. It is not. My apologies. And then do I have to... Okay, I don't know how to drop off the food. Gain another 3 people, yeah. Click on the city center to see its population. To get more people, bring bread to a city center. Okay. Alright. Yes. That is my assumption. Okay. Move my suitcase a little. I would love to move my suitcase. There we go. Okay. Okay, we're gonna start like this for now. We're literally out of wood, but we can still make steel stuff if we have to. Okay. Okay, build a train. Kick it out. We're gonna buy a food wagon. And a wood wagon. Okay. Then we're gonna go like this. We're going to add this one. We're gonna pick up stuff. Then we're gonna add this one. Yeah. We're gonna hold on. Hold on. How do I change the location? Okay, I'm gonna try that. I might need to move the station. Yeah, I might need to actually, like, move this one down and then put another one up here. I don't know yet. I'm just gonna try this. I'm gonna just see what this does. No, that's not gonna work. You're right, yeah. All right, let's scrap you, put you there instead. So that means we're gonna scrap that one. Like this, like this. Like that. Okay. So this one's gonna pick, okay. That's better. Let's put this away. First off. Okay, click the attach all those again. Okay. So we're gonna go here. We're gonna unload. And then we're gonna go here. We're gonna do both. So we can unload the wheat and pick up grain. Then we go here. And we're going to unload stuff. Right? Okay. Alright. Doot doot. The bread is made at the windmill. So I am wondering if I should actually replace some of my steel track here with faster stuff. See if I can just like speed up things a little bit. Like that. Let's see. I didn't wait here because I had nothing to drop off. So you're gonna load up wood. Yeah, the mill, yes, because it takes time to produce. Same like this one. Oh, hold on. Put this away. Maybe I just pick up? No, I cannot pick up. So this has to do this. Dump you. There we go. And now, you should drop the bread. Boop, here's your bread. I can't add people to the windmill or the sawmill. All I can do is add people here. Oh, I can add people to that too. So, hold on, let's undo that. So now we just gotta sit here. Okay, we built a home. Okay. Is there a way to speed this up a little?
Yay.
Like the animations of them just hucking wood around? Yeah. Okay, so we've got a spare person. So let's add them here. Yes, one has to stay in town in order to build. No, no, that's fair, because the first thing I did was employ people, and then I was like, oh, no, I can't actually just put everyone to work yet. Yes. Good evening, Enrocket. Yes, we finished No Delivery, as well as the secret extra game called We Deliver, that we unlocked. And, so, for a complete tonal shift, and because it's already getting late, now we're playing Maximum at Deliveries. We're playing a game I picked up back at PAX, called Soco Loco by Sock Pop, which is, I mean, it's just a puzzle, I guess, for making efficient trains. And it's adorable. Other things at Sock Pop that I've done that I know of are a game called Simuland, which is like a... It is a world-building game where you are literally God, and you have to, yes, it's an extremely simplified transport tycoon. It's really just a track puzzle thing, where you just have to set up the patterns of everything. Yeah, Simuland is very interesting in that I am not smart enough to solve it, because there's a bunch of different endings you can get, depending on your play, and I've never managed to actually do it. To be clear, this game is exactly Transport Tycoon. Alright, well, fair enough. Okay, now why aren't you building more houses? Where are you about to start? Oh, do I have to take the lumber? Is that important? Oh, I can actually do that to make more tracks. Oh. Hey, do you need logs? I don't know what you need. Bring bread to a city center. Okay. I bet the town needs lumber. Think? Well, so this turns logs into planks. I don't know. Okay. Oh, I need to fill up their bread. I need to make more bread faster. Yeah, see, they eat the bread at a rate. Yeah, so it's ticking. So right now, I'm not quite... Interesting. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Hold on, hold on. I am maintaining a surplus, yes, but I think I can do better. And I've bought additional planks, so... Let me think about this for a minute. Can I... Do you reach? Does that reach? so let's change things up a little. We'll do this. Okay, so just girdle all this for a second. Like this. Like this. 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 If I skip the sawmill, I go faster. Yes. Once I get a good track going, I can do exactly that. I just need to be able to do what I want to do here, which requires... Yeah, you know what? That's fine. Doop. Going like this. Okay, so I need to, unfortunately, salvage. Oh, should you take one steel? Doop. Okay. Gonna pop that out. And then, can I send it out, please? Thank you. You. Come here, you. Up. Why can't I... Oh, there we go. Ah! Are you connected? You do seem connected. Okay. So that one's that one. We're gonna delete that step for now. So drop it off the granary, drop it at the city center, then we're gonna add this one. We'll add that one. Okay. Go! Okay, my plan is to pick up twice the wheat and be able to drop them off and produce two bread. That's the hope. So go like that. Pull that one in. We'll see what happens. Either it works or it doesn't. I mean, if this doesn't net me anything positive, I can scrap... Scrap one of you. Shit, probably one of you there. Yeah, okay. I didn't have any ready at that time, so we're gonna have to see how this works. So, if this loop actually works, I'll be able to drop off multiple things and get multiple bread, and that'll do the job. If it doesn't quite work, then I will actually just scrap this whole part of it here, because I don't really need the extra wood at this point, I think. So I'll just basically pick up... Well, I don't know what these guys need to build. I think it says just bread. Oh, god damn it, you're right. Why is that... Okay, you come down here. That's supposed to be a bread thing. Because why? Yeah, I've got to flip it, don't I? Well, that sucks. Okay. Okay, we can solve this. Go like this for a minute. Just a hot second. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Could you send it out, please? Thank you. Alright. There we go. Okay. As you were. That should... not work because he's too far away. Okay. All right. I don't trust either of those. We're just going to do that. Why are those both lumber camps? There's a lumber camp right there. Okay. This isn't frustrating me at all. It's fine. What station? It only has to, doesn't it have to be, can it, does it have to be one as one, does it actually have to be four per? Like, does it have to be one per thing? Brutal. Okay, fine. Fine. Okay, we're just gonna skip this one. We don't need you anymore. You're dead to us. Go away. Put it in this one instead. Move you out of the way. Go away, city. Don't need you right now. Which means we have to adjust a whole bunch of things now. Yeah, we were just gonna skip all of this, weren't we? Because we don't really need it. So, instruction. That's the granary. This one is the windmill. It's the town center where we unload. And the lumber camp. Okay. Alright, you know what? Let's just do this. Let's get nice and close to the sea. There we go. All right. Wait a minute. Hold on. No, 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 no. You're missing something here. Oh, do I have to? Oh my god. This is the worst. Okay. We're not even going to stop at the windmill right now because I don't need it. Stop there. Stop there. Fine, there. This. Stop there. Done load. Okay. Jesus. Okay, now let's pull up the city. Yeah. All right, let's see what happens. Okay. So that did not work out the way I wanted it to. Okay. Fine. Let's speed things up then. Significantly. I'm not going to bother remaking my whole train. Act, hold on. Do I need to empty out the site? Do I? Why do I need to? I don't need to. I don't think they need wood at all to make this work. Oh, is that going to hit? Okay, so those are like that. Yeah, what about the windmill? Won't drop off the 2 wheat. No, it goes drop, 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 drop. Pick up, pick up, pick up, pick up, pick up. It just, it's sequential. So it can only ever pick up and drop off one thing. This is what I figured out. The bread's in there blocking it. Yeah. I actually think this will just work. I think I understand what you're saying. If I clear out that one bread through an empty cycle and then go pick up 2 wheats, I can do 2 wheats at once. I think that's what you're saying. Okay, well, let's just do this. Okay, train. Delete everything again. So, train. Go here. Pick up wheat. Go here. Do both. Go here. Drop off. Alright. On you go. Yeah, but I don't think I need to, just because I've sped it up now. I get what you're saying. Yeah, if I just do a cycle and dump the wheat that I have, then eventually I could dump 2 wheats, get 2 breads kind of thing, I think. But, oh no, because it does pick up first, or it does drop first and then pick up, so that I'd become blocked. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, yeah, this is just much faster. In fact, like, this entire... I could just get rid of the whole, like, everything else that I have here. I could have sped this up massively. But I'm learning the mechanics as I go. In fact, decouple the other one. I don't need you guys. Yeah, you can just push him. It's fine. Doesn't even matter. There's no speed adjustment for this, so. And you can't mix and match wood and the metal, so. Is there, you think? Let's find out. See how much faster it goes on wood. Oh yeah. Okay, but I'm not clicking wheat in time, so that's actually my bottleneck right now. Okay. Okay, and then do this, and then decouple. Whoa! Cool. Abort. So the game crashed. That's unfortunate. Hmm. 1252. I think I can probably crack this out really quick before I go to bed. Okay, so let's see. We need one there. You know what? No, this is a terrible map. That's it? No. Okay, I can do this. Yeah, you know what? Exit level. Let's try that again. That was too bad of a layout. Is this better? Yes, this is better. This is much better. Okay. Drop there. There. Do that. Put those where I can. And then how do I do this? Get rid of that. Just real quick. We're gonna cheat a little to get the train to come out in the right direction for what I want to do. Okay, put you away. You build a train, send it out. Nope. Food, send it out. Okay, they're connected. Then go away. Move over. And then no. Delete that one. No, wait. We'll keep that one for a hot second. Because we need to go like this. Come on out. Okay, come on. Get rid. Alright. No, I'm out of. Alright. Okay. So, we're gonna wait until they have some wheat. God damn it. You add station, pick up. You add wheat, pick up, drop off. You add this, drop off. Okay. So we're just gonna wait till the wheat's there, and then we can get started. Do you have a wheat yet? I don't know if that's a full wheat. Let's find out. Yep, It is not. Fine, you know what? Fine. It's not. A full wheat has a little bump on the top. But okay, I don't think I can make this any more efficient than it is. I might be able to move this station down too, and make this curve tighter. I think that's about as efficient as I can make it. Bottom loop could be tighter too. You're right, it could be. Oh, that's good to know. You can cross tracks. Okay, there we go. Oh, I can have one more right there. No, you get back here. It's good to know that tracks can cross. Might actually be too fast. Okay, so that should do that. So she should go off and build a house now. Yeah. Hey, new dude. Come here. Okay, three people on that farm should definitely get me a full wheat every time. Yeah, okay. I could do two trains now if I wanted to. Yeah, except I'd have to eliminate some steel to do it. I'd have to eliminate, I think, four steel. Which is probably fine. Just keep that one. Four. Oh god. Oh god. There you go. Okay. So. Bye. Send out. Bye. Send out. Oh god. Off you go. In fact, hold on. Let's just... Can we just move these trains around a little bit? There we go. There we go. Need to adjust the sequencing a little bit there. Just yeet the train around. Yep. Oh, there we go. Oh, God. New page in your suitcase. Oh, no. Why'd you add another page? Why would you do this? This is so much more. Okay. Uh-huh. Use them to increase the capacity of buildings. Ah, there we go. They're also useful to make transfer stations. Oh, okay, you can just have a dump. You can just dump crap at a transfer station. Next are the lumber and mining camps. These need to be at least one platform to function. Okay. Garage. You can remove them until they can build. Alright. Last option is a warehouse. Okay. 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 Five steel bars. Oh my god. So you take wood and rock and you make steel. Okay, nope. We're done now. For now. Tonight. No. That's how that works, yeah. Okay, well, I've already seen it too late, but that's fine. I'm just going to go straight to bed. Anyways, so, yeah, that was Soco Loco. It's a cute little game. I've nothing else to say about it. It's a neat little train game. Soco Loco Deluxe is now out on Steam. Oh, really? So, hey, here you go. Here's a much bigger version of this game. So, if you liked Soco Loco, there's a bigger version of Soco Loco available on Steam, which has more stuff. 20 camp, oh my god, 20 plus levels, more cargo, oh my god. All kinds of things. And look, achievements, so you know, that makes it worth it. Anyways, you might just get that. Yeah, this very much seems like your kind of thing, Pokemon Freak. So that's going to do it for me tonight. I hope you enjoyed Soco Loco. That's just a little let's try of that. I don't think I'm going to come back to it myself. Oh, look, there's the Super Bundle. So when I talk about Soco Loco making a bunch of games, they have a lot of games. Yeah, so something to keep in mind. But yeah, that's going to do it for me tonight. So thank you. It's only $153. Yeah. Yeah, that's going to do it for tonight. I hope you enjoyed, I guess, both sections. Soco Loco is really cute. I think it's really interesting. I'll probably beat it myself just on my own time, just those last two levels, just because. But, hey, if you like that, Soco Loco Deluxe is available on Steam. So go grab it and support independent developers. And that's going to do it for me tonight. I don't think I'm going to be back tomorrow, but I will be trying very hard to be back on Monday because the Everspace 2 Alpha drops and I am part of that Alpha and I plan on streaming the hell out of that game. So make sure to join me for that. In any case, that's going to do it for me tonight. So until next time, stay safe, have fun, and I'll see you later.